just talking about, you know, emerging markets and taking on from there, ESG is obviously growing, you know, is now becoming the big fad and big thing. The first part of my question is ESG just a fad? And second, how do you consider ESG when you're making investments, especially in emerging markets where declarations are very poor?
Yes, wonderful question. We take a lot of time to go see the companies we invest in because we believe you get what you inspect, not what you expect. And this is particularly important in emerging markets. ESG is not a fad. It is absolutely here to stay. Over 50% of the companies that go delinquent have bad corporate governance. So that's what you're trying to suss out when you meet a management team. You're trying to follow those alignments of interest and to make sure that their money is aligned with yours. And you know, that is my promise to investors. No one would invest in me without meeting me, and in turn, I don't feel right deploying their capital without the same sense of due diligence. Mm-hmm. So ESG is absolutely here to stay. It's values-based, so it's difficult to appease everyone's values, but I think we can all gain consensus on, you know, some of the things that are sustainable and make for a good company. And as a value investor, you really want to have a long-term horizon. That is an edge, in my opinion, and that is all about sustainability.
Thank you, Barbara.
Thank you, Divya.